I was forced to depart from my job because I will not sign it, and I cannot return back if I don't sign it. I have been here in the States for over 30 years. I'm an American citizen. I follow the law, and so I have a luxury of having these rights, which many people in other countries do not have.